has to fit into the collection. I'm not interested if an artist is so-called a hot artist. That's not my interest at all. If I don't like the work, I don't care at all about what the acceleration of the price might be, because I'm not in it for that reason. And we enjoy the educational process here. We enjoy taking young people around and giving them tours, explaining art, and their eyes seem to open up a little better when they understand it.
Did you study minimalism? The theory of minimalism is that no one part is more important than the other. You can't like a circle, one in a five, one is a two. It's all the same. Here's what Judd did. He decided that he no longer was going to be a painter. So he said, I'm going to do sculpture. You didn't end this work. This is six pieces. This could be 10 pieces. This could be 20. It could be two. He eliminated the boundaries.
Yes, the human condition is very much a part of my collection, especially the photograph collection. My wife runs a homeless shelter for women. She is a retired attorney and successful businesswoman. And at a very young age, she gave it all up to help humanity. And so she bought a rundown apartment house with her own money and built it into a homeless shelter. And now there's three buildings, and I try and help her as much as I can.
My name is Nikisha.
Mi nombre es Dareli.
My name is Lisa.
Stephanie.
My name is Deborah.
My name is Lisa.
Mara.
My name is Amy.
Renee.
My name is Ray.
We asked participating artists from around the country to join us in exploring the questions each of us must ask to bring an end to homelessness.
I was so depressed that I actually felt like I wanted to commit suicide. I just felt like my life is just completely over. I thought that was the end of everything, and I just wanted to get my kids to the hospital and just go kill myself. Like that's literally how I felt. Within that same day when I got to the Lotus House, they provided my children with two boxes of diapers. They gave me food, they gave me a bed to sleep in, and fresh blankets, fresh covers, a brand new pillow. They told me to go to sleep, and tomorrow morning we will figure everything out.
The artists have been asked to work with women from the shelter, to work with the audience, to explore their creativity, and to remind us that we are interconnected, that we are all one. And art is just an amazing vehicle for doing that, raising consciousness and uplifting all of us. Almost every cent of every dollar will go back to the shelter to provide meals and programming and support services.
Love me, please love me, just sweet.